Glad to have you announce the Royal Crochet with Kenny. Wrap up with a winter wonderland scarf that is pretty easy to make and very cheap, only $2.99. Use the poodle yarn and follow the instructions as follow. These are the crochet materials that you need. Now you need to make a slip knot like so. Pass it through the loop. And all you need to do is pass your crochet hook through. Yarn over and pull through. Make a multiple of 3 plus 2 and I will be making 17 in total for my winter wonder scarf. Yarn over, pull through, and so on. Now once you've made your chain stitches, we're going to start the pattern. Very easy. Yarn over, you have 2 loops on your hook. Now turn and walk through the back hump. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 into the 5th chain from the hook. You're going to pull through by making a double crochet. Yarn over and make 1 chain into the same space. Make another double crochet and you've made a V-stitch in that space. The beginning you have will be your double crochet, chain 1, and then into that space you have your V-stitch. Skip 1, 2 into the 3rd, make a double crochet like so, chain 1, and into the same space you make another double crochet that forms your V-stitch. From now on, you skip 2 and make V-stitch. 1, 2, and into the 3rd, make double crochet. Chain 1 to make a double crochet, yarn over, go into the same space, pull through, and pull through 2, pull through 2. That's how to make a V-stitch. This is how it's looking so far. Skip 1, 2, into the next. We're going to make double crochet. Chain 1 and double crochet in the same space for our V stitch. Carry on down the length of your scarf. We're coming to the end of my scarf now. Skip 2 to the last chain space. We're going to make 1 double crochet, and this is how your first row will be looking like. Turn your work, pass your hook through, yarn over, and chain 1, 2, 3. That counts as your first double crochet. Now, all you need to do is walk into your V stitch to make your V stitch. Go in there, make a double crochet, chain 1, and another double crochet for your V stitch. This is pretty easy and very simple to do. Into the next V stitch center, you make another V stitch like so. You can look at the small screen if you prefer to have a finer yarn. Make another V stitch like so. Yarn over in there, another double crochet. Yarn over. Into the last V stitch for that row, make another V stitch. Double crochet. This is how it's looking so far. Into the top of your very chain, make a double crochet. And this is how it is. Make another double crochet with 3 chain stitches. Into the V stitch, we're going to make a V stitch. That's double crochet, chain 1, and double crochet. This is how it's looking. Well done. Now, if you use this type of yarn, poodle yarn, it's not actually from a real puddle, but it's wonderful yarn because it grows your scarf very quickly, and in no time you have something for you to use or to give to someone as a gift, Christmas, birthday, and so on. Even more so that you have Christmas coming around the corner. Carry on and grow your scarf. The yarn is very nice and fluffy and beautiful to work with. Of course, you can use any yarn that you have, but make sure it's a corresponding crochet hook. And I'm gonna show you how to hand your scarf. When you come to the hand, all you need to do is just make another knot like so, and then snip and weave in your, this is what we have left from a yarn ball. So we're gonna weave in our yarn tail now. Just like so. If you follow this type of pattern when you're weaving in your yarn tail, then you will have your yarn tail buried in properly and it won't unravel or anything like that. So I'm just going in a zigzag manner and fashion and straighten it afterwards. Just like so. So when your yarn is nearly done, you can just make a small knot at the corner where it won't be that visible. Pull and pass it through to make a knot like so, and then bury the remaining tail. If you want to, you can add fringe to your scarf and make it even longer. The choice is yours, but for one skein of yarn, this is pretty good and affordable for anyone to make. Thank you so much. Thank you for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed, please feel free to subscribe to this channel. And we hope to see you once again on Hands That Rock Crochet. Till then, have a great crochet journey. Bye.